హలో గాయ్స్, వెల్కమ్ టు మై ఛానల్ క్రాఫ్ట్స్ విత్ షమూ. ప్లీజ్ హిట్ ద సబ్స్క్రైబ్ బటన్ అండ్ ప్రెస్ ద బెల్ ఐకాన్. టుడే లెట్స్ మేక్ దిస్ సూపర్ క్యూట్ డిఐవై క్యాండిల్స్. సో లెట్స్ గెట్ స్టార్టెడ్. టేక్ ఫ్యూ క్యాండిల్స్ అండ్ డబుల్ బాయిల్ దెమ్. Now take two paper cups. Remember to maintain the shape, you need to take bunch of cups. I glued the wick to the base of the cup. And pour the melted wax. Be sure to be quick. You can always double boil if the wax hardens. Place something to make the wick stay at its place. Here I took an used tea light candle. In this I added few rose petals and added white wax over it. For scented candles I use this dry scented rose petals. Let it dry for some time and peel the wrappers. This is the fun part to do. And this white one with dried petals is my favorite. I really love this gradient effect blue color candle. You can see I use different color combinations to make them look really pretty. Lastly, cut off the excess wick. fun project to do with kids or to gift someone. I hope you enjoyed this video, and please don't forget to smash that subscribe button. Thank you guys, and happy crafting. Bye bye.